What's up guys, welcome to another video on the channel. Today I am going to be showing you how to create a character or a prospect in MLB The Show 18. So after you complete the World Series replay, this is the screen you will come to. From this screen, you will press R1 or use the analog stick to go to the play section. On this section, you will go to Road to the Show. Click on it, and if you haven't created one already, you click Start New. The first call of baseball, you can watch this video, you can skip it, doesn't matter. I'm going to skip it. You can use current rosters, default rosters, saved rosters. I'm just going to use the current roster. You pick which area you're from, international, east, central, west, does not matter. I'm going to pick east. Now you pick what position you want to play as. I'm going to choose shortstop. You press X to continue. Once you've done that, you can do to either mimic the baseball player you want to mimic, or you can create one from scratch. I'll create one from scratch. You see there's general, first name, last name, how they bat, which hand they throw with, the number they want to be, their birthday, where they're from, things like that. Then you can go to physical appearance. You can adjust any of these. Motions and sounds. You can do a batting stance creator, which is pretty cool. You can do different animations or music for when you walk up to bat. And then the equipment. You can customize all your equipment you want. So cleats, hat, uniform, anything that you have. Glove. It's pretty cool. So I will create Josh Ramirez, if I even spell that right. Nope, add a Z. Thank you. You can choose the audio. So let me see if they have Josh real quick. Yep, they have Josh. They should have Ramirez as well, so hold on just a moment. Yep, Ramirez. We're gonna be number 22, secondary position, infield. We're from, we'll do a random place, West Virginia, looky there, we're there from there. And then, options to finish. It's very simple, very easy. And then you'd run right into your very first scout day. So, let's see. We're 33 overall with C potential. That's wonderful, right?
Just days before the 40-round MLB draft, some lesser-known prospects get one last chance to make an impression at Bowman Scout Day.
Alright, so as you see, we're at Bowman Scout Day.
His name having finally been called, an anxious prospect steps up for his turn to put
We're just gonna say okay. Left, right. You can adjust whichever way you want to hit. You can use X for a normal swing, square for power swing, and O for contact.
Never has this player had the chance to command the attention of so many big league buyers. He looks to make his case for draft consideration.
Yeah, we can see that we're failing right now. So basically, your draft stock depends on how well you do. You'll see that it goes up or down based on how well you
Most
do.
Most of today's Scout Day participants are not considered blue chip prospects, but they all have blue chip aspirations.
There's a hitting and a fielding portion to this. So, with that being said, we're on the hitting portion, as you can see. I think you get 20 pitches, if I'm remembering correct. Ooh, nice. Either way, you can get. There's a new system in Road to the Show for points. It's not points, it's plus marks and check negative marks. If you get negative marks, you lose things on your whatever. If it's fielding, you lose points in that. If it's batting, you lose points in that. But if you do fairly decent and get the plus check marks, then you will get more points added to it and possibly level it up. Now we're on to the fielding part. Alright, field ground balls to your left. Alright. There we go. So, as you're fielding, you have to guide it and press R2. So you have to be in the circle to guide it, or to be accurate. If you're outside of the circle, oh, that was my fault. Okay. If you're outside of the circle when you press R2, it'll be an error, and you will lose things on that sucks. Double plays. Alright. You will lose points if you like that. So you need to be sure to be accurate. If you're not accurate, you'll get points taken away from your draft stock. That's not good. Field double plays from second base. Alright. I think this is my favorite, to be honest. Alright guys, so this should be one of the last couple plays for this, for the drills. Yep.
Done for the day and heading back to the locker room, this player is met by one of the scouts in attendance, who reminds him that he's still got one more chance to make an impression.
And as you can see, that is how you create your player. Or your prospect, whatever you want to call it. I will be doing more videos like this in the future. If you like what you see, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and let me know down in the comments if you liked this video. Thank you for watching. Peace.